May I help you?
Charles Lee, sir. Pleasure to make your acquaintance. I've been asked to introduce you to the city, help you settle in. Oh, no need, sir. I've arranged for your bags to be delivered to the inn.
Are you by any chance John and Isabella's son?
One Embers?
Your commission is with Edward Braddock, is it not?
Aye. But he's yet to reach America, and I figured I might... Well, at least until he arrives, I thought...
Yes? Out with it.
Forgive me, sir. I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am to serve the Order, I can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Kind of you to say, but I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. This way.
Thief! Someone stop him!
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to walk the streets. Who knows what opportunities you might see.
Hold a moment. I need to fetch a few things before we get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
This accursed city will be the death of me.
You seem troubled, friend.
That's because I am. Greatly so, in fact.
What's happened?
I was robbed. The old Balkan file. Though I've managed to restore what's mine, I fear it's ruined.
You mean the book?
This is no ordinary book. It's an almanac. The first I ever wrote. Benjamin Franklin. Pleased to meet you.
Haytham Kenway.
You must be new to Boston.
Why do you say that?
You're still possessed of virtue. To stop and help an old lout like myself. I don't mean to impose, but you seem a spry fellow. Should you happen to find my missing pages, I'll reward you.
Look, I'm not sure if I...
It's all right, all right. If you have the time, hurrah. If not, no harm done. The thing is useless in its current state anyway. But should you somehow manage to restore it, you'll find me inside that general store over there. You have but one new
and miraculous to turn to. Well, that was interesting.
Has your pippin thrown a shoe? Need your tack adjusted? Holland's Farriers of Needles. Place to go.
To business.
Thank you.
We ride for the Green Dragon Tavern. The proprietors are eccentric, but the rooms are spacious and they do not pry.
Have you been told why it is I've come to Boston?
No. Master Birch said I should know only as much as you saw fit to share. He sent me a list of names and bade me ensure you could find them.
And have you had any luck with that?
Aye. William Johnson waits for us at the Green Dragon.
How well do you know him?
Not well, but he saw the order's mark and did not hesitate to come.
Prove yourself loyal to our cause, and you may yet know our plans as well.
I should like nothing more, sir.
You lying, cheating, no good son of a bitch.
Perhaps we've come at a bad time.
Oh, don't be foolish, dearies. Please, sit. Fancy something to eat? A drink, perhaps? Or is it a bed you require?
We've already let rooms here.
Oh, yes. Of course. Masters Lee and Kenway, was it? I'll have your bags brought up. Do you require anything further?
Only privacy.
Sir, William Johnson.
A pleasure. A good lad, if a bit earnest. I'm told you're putting together an expedition.
We believe there's a precursor site in the region. I require your knowledge of the land and its people to find it.
Sadly, my research has been stolen. Without it, I'm of no use to you.
Then we'll find it. Do you have any leads?
My associate, Thomas Hickey, has been making the rounds. He's quite good at loosening tongues.
Well, tell me where I can find him. I'll see if I can't speed things up.
We've heard rumors of bandits operating from a compound southwest of here. You'll likely find him there.
Charles?
Sir.
We'd best be off.
Of course.
Thomas Hickey?
Who's asking?
Haytham Kenway.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Show some respect, boy.
Peace, Charles. William Johnson sent us in the hopes we might expedite your search.
But don't need no expediting. Don't need none of your fancy London speak, neither. I found the men that done the theft.
Then why are you just lazing around?
Figuring out how to deal with those varlets.
I have an idea.
Well, let's hear it.
I'll kill the lookout. Take up a position behind the guards. You two approach from the front. When I open fire on the group, you charge in. We have the element of surprise on our side. Half will fall before they've even realized what's happened.
Get into position. But wait for me to take the first shot.
We'll be safe inside!
What now?
We can blow the door with those.
Go on, shoot them.
Guess they wasn't so safe inside after all.
Save your looting for after we've found Johnson's research.
Yes, Master. We're looking for a chest. Lay down your weapons, and I'll consider letting you live.
I make you the same offer. We've no quarrel. I only wish to return this chest to its rightful owner.
Nothing rightful about Mr. Johnson.
I won't ask again.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Your kind has no need for books and maps. Who put you up to this?
Never seen a person. It's always been dead drops and letters. But they always pay, so we do the jobs.
Well, those days are done. Tell your masters I said as much.
Who should I say you are?
You don't. They'll know.
Atham, this one's got some shot on him. You might want to be grabbing it on account of your pistol being parched.
A shame, so much.
Back to the Green Dragon, then. I need a drink.
Don't let go of the chest, Charles. We'll take care of this rabble.
Thomas! Over there, that's what! Deal with them! Stop them, Thomas!
Wait, them bodies is sure to have loot on them. Would be a shame to let it all go to waste.
Are you mad? In case you've forgotten, we're in the midst of something!
Aw, why you always gotta go in spore to spore?
Thank you.
Mr. Johnson's gonna need to double my pay after all this if he expects me to keep at his side.
There you are.
My thanks, Master Kenway. Now, tell me what it is you need.
The images on this amulet, are they familiar to you? Perhaps one of the tribes has shown you something similar.
It appears Kanyan Gahaga in origin.
Can you trace it to a specific location? I need to know where it came from.
With my research returned, perhaps. Let me see what I can do. Thomas!
What?
Rent yourself a room. And a bath as well. I suspect we'll be here for a while.
Evening, gentlemen. Charming.
Oh, peace, Charles. He'll grow on you.
Oi! Catherine, you fussock! Get back here! Daddy needs a drink!
How fares the search?
Maths and maps are not cutting it.
What of your local contacts?
We'll need to earn their trust before they'll share what they know.
I have an idea on how we might be affecting that. There's a man who's taken to enslaving natives. Rescue them, and they'll owe us.
Do you know where they're being held?
Afraid not.
Benjamin Churchwell. He's a finder and a fixer. He's also on your list.
And there I was, wondering whom I might solicit next. Well done.
Wonderful. Charles?
Sir? Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, he could be anywhere. What do we do?
You find him.
Come. I'll show you how.
The Boston Country
Man. Do you think?
Not our business to meddle, even if we've the best of intentions.
But if you could have seen it, they were surely drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
City. Come for our famous Sunday roasts, washed down with Durham ales, and enjoy our new bowling green out the back.
Scandalous behavior from one who aims to be a surgeon. Not likely if he keeps up such carousing.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him, before he damages his reputation beyond repair.
They stumbled off to the northeast, no doubt in search of a tavern or some other place of ill repute.
Start questioning those on the street. I'm headed for higher ground.
If you've a delicate problem, need attended to, Jack Frederick.
Time to take a listen. With luck, one of those people knows what became of Benjamin.
God will not tolerate such woeful injustice, Lord. Not among his most precious sons.
Without cause will set them singing songs about us. Last thing the city needs is town criers complaining about our abuse of authority.
And forget it. A crime is done. A killer's gone. Those who know won't share their secrets. If the city wishes to harbor scoundrels, let them pay the price for it.
physical specimen.
I heard about your brother. I am deeply sorry. Moments like this, you wonder at the benevolence.
I asked if I could help, and they waved me away. Insisted it was all under control.
How odd. Did they say what had happened?
No. Only that it was a trifling matter, and he'd be returned home soon. There was some blood, though. So I wonder if it wasn't more serious than they let on.
Where was...